Hi friends, today I am going to explain how to do screen recording on Android.